Oh, hi, I didn't see you there. Paul from Fair, we're back at Opium, our favorite cocktail bar in Chinatown, with Oblique Life celebrating summer series. We'll be talking about Fair Vodka, about Sassy, our new friend coming from Normandy that do an amazing cider. We've got acai berry liqueur and Amaro. Jeremy is going to introduce you to that beautiful drink. It's very refreshing. It's going to be of rose, and we called it the name of rose. Back to JP to a proper introduction.
Hey guys, I'm JP. Welcome back to Opium. So as Paul just explained to you guys, we're going to do a drink today called In the Name of the Rose, which is going to use some Fair Vodka Quinoa, which I actually did infuse with some rose tea. If you're looking to buy rose tea, actually pretty easy. You can find it in many shops. The one we get is actually from Wheatart, but I'm pretty sure any kind of tea shop, commercial tea shop, you will find easily some rose tea. Also, we are using some Fair Açaí, which is a super berry from Brazil, guys. It's a liqueur, so slightly sweet. We're gonna use a touch of bitter. It's called Mondino Amaro. If you don't find any Mondino Amaro, it's not the end of the world. Something pretty similar would be Aperol, otherwise Campari, but Campari is a bit stronger on a bitter taste, so be careful. We will use a touch of lemon juice, but also we're going to top the drink with a pear cider, which is actually called a Perry, this one, from Sassy, as it is made only 100% from pear juice. And we're going to start, guys, which is going to be a shaken drink, pretty easy to make. So let's start with our rose-infused vodka. So we're going to use 35 ml of rose vodka. We're gonna use a little bit of Amaro, 15 ml. We're gonna use a little bit of Fair Açaí, 15 ml or so, which is gonna bring a touch of sweetness to the drink. We're gonna use some lemon juice to make a sour, 20 ml. And we're gonna give a shake to the drink. And it's actually going to be, in a coupette. And we're going to double strain it. Look at that color, beautiful. And we're going to top it up with some pear cider. And as a little decoration, a rose petal, and which is In the Name of the Rose for you guys. Enjoy. Guys, for some of you who didn't know, actually this drink was featured earlier this month during the Oblique Cocktail Masterclass.